Travellers on Melbourne's train network can now enjoy free history lessons as they pass through the suburbs. A new automated podcast series provides an insight into the background, landmarks and attractions of our city.
Hello, commuters and travellers.
Podcaster Jared Pickford has turned his love of travel into a collaboration with Metro Trains, recording a potted history of Melbourne.
So this is an Australian first, so, and on the train lines, a geolocated podcast.
Welcome to prison, everyone.
Passengers on the Upfield line can learn about the notorious history of Pentridge as they pass through Coburg. On the Williamstown line, the podcast explains the origins of Trugo, a game created a century ago by railway workers at Newport. Still to come, Frankston, now and then.
And you realise how different each suburb is. And Oakley's one of my favourites because there's a strong Greek culture there.
So I love coming to the zoo. So to get to hear about the hidden stories around this location was fantastic.
It's Australia's oldest zoo, going all the way back to 1862. The Royal Park Station came along 22 years later.
So you just download the app, allow notifications, and then as you're travelling around on the train, the episodes will pop up for you when you're in the right spot.
The series has already explored the diverse history of 47 suburbs, with dozens more to drop soon, in time for the 170th anniversary of the most famous station of them all.
Flinders Street Station's a nice one. Like, we talk about the clocks. Back years ago, they had to change the clocks by hand. So every hour, someone had to go and change the clocks with the big sticks.
Most services still start and end at Flinders Street. And with more than 1,000 kilometres of train lines to cover, there's no shortage of stories to tell. Jackie Quist, 7 News.